United States is a nation of many stories. These are but a few of them. Seven and a half tons of custom forged steel. A Cummins after-cooled diesel engine that delivers 350 horsepower and 1,030 foot-pounds of torque. It can pull a 40-foot trailer loaded with 76,000 pounds of cargo 850 miles without refueling. It sleeps two behind a cab which looks more like an aircraft cockpit than a truck. A rig like this costs more than a house. In fact, Cal and Alice Seiler mortgaged their house near Salt Lake City, Utah to buy it. Now they're modern-day nomads, driving upward of 50,000 miles a year, working as a team, hauling drainage pipe from California.